I'm not gonna frolic any longer, cause my crew's much stronger. Donkey Kong stomp.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to another sold-out WWE event. I'm Michael Cole with Taz and ringside.
Man, you couldn't fit another fan in here with a crowbar. The right's gonna be gone.
You know, Taz, we're not going to see anyone back down from tonight's challenge.
I know. I hope these guys have some good health insurance. They're gonna need it. Can they keep this up? It's wasting time here, boy. We should be following up. About winning or losing anymore, Cole. I think this has become personal.
This dominating superstar telling his opponent exactly what he thinks of it.
Kane's got him up. Wham! Powerbomb into the pin.
I don't think either one of these guys has even considered that he might not win this match.
Projecting that kind of confidence can really take the heat out of your opponent's sails.
What a move! Stars are certainly giving it their all tonight. Stars is just a quick three count away from victory or defeat.
Ooh, Chavo.
He's just rubbing it in now.
Wow, what a buzzsaw
just about winning or losing anymore, Cole. I think this has become personal. Whoa! That'll leave a mark.
To heat up. Seem to be getting a little overconfident here. Stars are certainly giving it their all tonight. Oh man, he's got absolutely no respect for his opponent. Has got to be all that's keeping him going. This dominating superstar telling his opponent exactly what he thinks of it. Capacity crowd is certainly getting its money's worth tonight.
One thing worse than getting beat by a guy who's making money.
An excellent match so far, and it's not over yet. Oh man, he's got absolutely no respect for his opponent.
Time here, folks. Should be following up.
Dominating superstar telling his opponent exactly what he thinks of him. You gotta figure Mr. McMahon's keeping a close eye on this matchup.
He's got this match and this crowd in the palm of his hands.
Oh man, he's got absolutely no respect for his opponent.
Check it out.
this capacity crowd is certainly getting its money's worth tonight.